New Country, US 105, meeting our pet of the week, Jojo, this week. And here to introduce us to Jojo is Walter Hetzel, the Director of Animal Services for the City of Temple. Good morning, Walter.
Good morning. Yeah, Jojo is a red-colored Australian cattle dog. He's already neutered. He's leash-trained. He's car-trained. He knows some basic commands like sit and stay. And as you can see, he's just very, very happy to meet people.
Yeah, I think Hadley's going to take him home. She's running the camera, so if you're watching this video at us105fm.com. Oh, look at him. He's giving high fives. Jojo's got all the tricks.
Yeah.
You can meet Jojo and see a picture of all the pets on the City of Temple website. But, Walter, we want folks to come down and play with the dogs and hope of adopting them here in the spring, and they can come and see you guys down on Mama Dog Circle, can't they?
That's right. We're at 620 Mama Dog Circle. That's near the corner of Avenue H and 31st Street. Our phone is 298-5732. And there's a picture of all the pets we have on the City of Temple website.
Thank you so much.